What the hell is going on? The dust has only just begun to fall. Crop circles in the carpet, sinking feeling. Spin me round again and rub my eyes. This cry.
We are gathered here today to pay our last respects to Caleb Nichol. His loss is felt across the county.
Caleb Nichol was not a man of many words. He was, however, a brilliant man. He leaves a legacy of possibility. But his true achievement were his children. He was a caring father, a wonderful grandfather, a truly terrible father-in-law.
Though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil.
So, he may be gone, but he won't soon be forgotten. Rest in peace, Cal. And if you can't do that, I'm sure heaven could use a few more McMansions.